Hi, and welcome to Tommy's Trade Secrets. This short clip is all about carpentry and how to do it right. Hopefully you'll find it useful. Take a look at the step-by-step guide, and if you like it, print it, keep it, and use it.
Hi, I'm Andy from tradesupermarket.com, and today I'm going to show you how to fit a door handle exactly like this one. Tools and materials needed for this job today are a handle, a latch, door wedges, spade bit, drill bit, drill driver, hammer, screwdriver, combination square, pencil, tape, and chisel. Right, first things first, you'll need your two wedges. If you place these underneath the door, that will stop the door from moving. Right, today we're going to set this handle in at a height of 8.90. What we do is measure from the bottom of the door up to a height of 8.90 and just mark with a pencil. Obviously, your doors at home, you can set your handle in at whatever height suits your door best. Today we're going to use our set square to mark the door out correctly. Place the set square on our pencil mark that we've already made. Just draw a very thin pencil line all the way around the door. So we're going to mark the side of the door with our pencil, and this gives us the height for our latch to be fitted. Right, to drill our latch into the door today, we're going to use our drill driver and our spade bit. And to determine the depth of our latch, the best thing to do is to put the latch on the drill bit, mark the drill bit, then we can use a little tiny bit of tape, place this round our mark, like so. You can use any tape at home, sellotape, masking tape, but now I know the depth that my latch needs to be set into the door. So we place the drill and the spade bit onto our mark line and start drilling. As you can see, I've stopped the drill going in any further by my tape, which indicates the depth of the latch. Now we get our latch, just to make sure that it fits the hole we've made, we place the latch in the hole, like so. When the latch is in the hole, obviously we need to rebate the front edge. So if you hold the latch square, grab your pencil and draw around the outskirts of the latch, like so. Remove the latch from the door, and now we can see our line where we need to chisel the latch in. Right, with our chisel, we then go on the outskirts of the line, just tapping slightly to create a groove. Once you've cut your groove all the way around the line with your chisel, then place your chisel on the back side and just gently take out a section of timber all the way around like so. The pencil line that we made earlier with our set square, this indicates the position of the latch to be fitted. So we place the latch on the back side of the door, we place the pencil through the handle location and mark the door. This indicates the exact position of our handle to be fitted. Right, we're now going to drill the door out so our handle can be fitted. I'm going to place the drill bit on our marked line. I'm going to drill through the door until the tip of the drill bit comes out the other side of the door, and then I'll stop. Right, we're now going to drill the other side of the door where our drill bit came through. Right, we're now going to fit our latch to the door. Using our drill driver, place the screws in the hole and fix. And that's our latch fitted. Right, now's the time to fit our handle. This particular handle uses an Allen key and a nut. And to locate our bar into the handle, we place the Allen key into the nut and tighten up as so. Now we're going to connect the handle to the outside of the door using our Allen key. Like so. Right, to make sure that the handle is fitted securely to the door, we're going to use our drill driver with a smaller drill bit, make an incision into the wood, get our Phillips screwdriver, and fasten the handle to the door with the screws provided. Now we carry out this procedure for the handle on the other side of the door. This particular handle has a cover plate. We place it over the handle and lock it like so. This hides all the screw fixings. So the door shuts securely, we need to lastly fit our latch plate. And we do this by closing the door and marking exactly where the latch has to be located. To determine how deep we need to put the latch into the door frame, we're going to use our set square, place it on the back edge of the door, push it towards the back part of the latch, remove, and this will determine how far we need to put the latch plate into the door frame. Right, with our combination square set and our marked position on the door frame, we place the combination square on the back edge of the door frame and mark with a pencil. Like so. Now with our latch plate and our pencil marks, we place the latch in position, and with our pencil, draw around the frame, around the latch, sorry. Right, with our chisel and our marked pencil line, we're going to chase out the timber. Now we've rebated the door frame, we're now going to fit our latch. place the latch on the rebated area, mark the whole position with a pencil. Right, now with our drill driver on our marked positions, we're now going to create a little incision into the woodwork. We now place the latch back in its position, get one of the screws provided, place it into the latch and screw it up. Right, we're now going to mark out the door frame. So we place our latch plate back into the groove, mark out the centre section with a pencil. We're then going to get our chisel and rebate this section out. It's now time to fit our latch. Right, with our latch plate now fitted, we can now test our door. Right, that's it, another job done. Remember, all tools and materials can be purchased through tradesupermarket.com, so stay tuned for more of Tommy's Trade Secrets.
I hope you found that useful. Now click below to find all the tools and materials you need for the job. There are products from loads of merchants, all at the cheapest prices on the web. Thanks very much for watching Tommy's Trade Secrets. Oh, would you mind rating this video and spread the word?